honor can be as deadly as it is exciting.
You should never forget that all those fantastic stunts and tricks that fill us at the movies are performed by real men and women, putting their life in real danger just to entertain us.
And sometimes stunts don't always go the way they're supposed to, and tragically, lives can be lost.
And none more tragic than the recent demise of the talented Joy S.J. Harris, whose life was cut short while performing at Motorcycle Stunt in Vancouver, Canada.
A Brooklyn, New York native, Joy Harris was an advocate for women of color in the road racing game and was the first licensed African-American woman in U.S. history to compete in sanctioned motorcycle road racing events.
PETRA and I ask you to join us in honoring Joy as you watch this video tribute.